Mr. Lewis, my grandfather believes the men who create a company should control its destiny.
Where's the salad?
The salad comes at the end of the meal.
That's the fork I knew.
Let me put it another way. Between your public statements and the rumors flying around on this thing, we find it very hard to figure out what your real intentions are.
I don't know about you, but I've never been able to figure which goes with what.